So I know y'all was probably wondering why I have on the rain boots, and that's because unfortunately the job I work at, you see this? They have a drainage problem. So if I were to keep on my regular shoes, y'all see how high that water is? My whole shoe would be soaking wet, which they used to be when I first started working here. And I got these from Walmart for like $15 or $20, but yeah. Definitely, if you're doing local, keep you a pair of rain boots in your truck. Now that I've backed up all the trucks, truck one, truck two, truck three. I'm good, and you? You're good? It's hot. You think it's gonna rain all day? Okay, so after I back all of those things to the dock, all I do is sit here. It takes them about an hour and 30 minutes to 2 hours, sometimes a little bit longer depending on how busy they are. And I just sit here and I wait. And they'll send me a text and tell me whichever trailer is empty. And then I'll take it to the empty yard and I'm about to show you guys next. So in the meantime, while I'm sitting here, I usually catch up on comments, videos, I support that support. You know, I go and watch your channel, go leave comments, stuff like that. That's usually what I do while I'm sitting here waiting. A little bit of online shopping, a little bit of Amazon shopping. Yeah, that's pretty much what I do. So yeah, just sitting here chilling until they let me know lunch break. It's pretty much a chill job. Very grateful because it pays decent to be such a chill job. Don't really bother me here that much. Day in my life as a local driver. So keep on watching, see how the rest of it. Alright, so here is the empty lot where I put the trailers once they're empty from the other building. As you guys can see, it's already one empty there. So we're about to go ahead and load up the next empty. I come to this shipping place right here, and every time they always got fucking cars in the area for docking. Like, this earth my freaking nerves. Like, this is specifically for trucks for loading and unloading. Why the fuck are cars parked in the area? Like, it makes it so hard to dock. I swear, I hate coming here.